From the Sharjah Airport, Air India flight IC884, headed from Sharjah to Lucknow and finally to Delhi, takes off. As the plane moves over Pakistan, the air hostess is summoned to the cockpit by the co-pilot. While sources say the co-pilot was pulling her up for bad work, the air hostess, it is believed, was upset with the behavior of the co-pilot. The captain, hearing raised voices, calls the air hostess and the co-pilot into the cockpit. Sources close to the pilot say the air hostess and the steward were told off, and the steward retaliated by punching him. But the air hostess alleges that she was molested. The IC884 flight lands in Lucknow. Of the 106 passengers, 70 deplaned. No one reports the incident. With 36 passengers on board, the flight lands in Delhi. The co-pilot files a complaint against the steward, and the air hostess files a complaint alleging molestation. After the complaints were registered, Air India has de-rostered both the pilots and the cabin crew, and an inquiry has been ordered. With Chikag Neotri in New Delhi and Kashif Kushru in Mumbai, Kalai Lori for Times Now.